Welcome to Toast Sports. Greetings from Uppsala. Yes, this was a good. Maya rising to the first place with 13.26 meters. Oskok, last year's flash name. Sivudan expects a lot from her for the future. She started well to the Nordic indoor match. Maya wants the support from the spectators. Valid jump, but not enough for Maya. You can see it from her face. Waiting for results. 13.03. She fell behind Abrahamsson. Let's see if she can take the lead again. Not a valid jump. This was disappointing for Maya. And Maya Oskok, who also failed to achieve success in her subsequent jumps, finished the meeting in second place.